Snyder Vincent Cahill line of repeating their preliminary in Arena 2. A couple more scores from that toss. Anna Rekrutiak with Temprano, 27.1. Avery Jacob with Ballymurphy Bar, 26.6. Sarah Zoliniak with Ultera Alaris is 33.7 penalty points. And for Anna Stein with Lucy, 29.2. Flying Slow in Arena 2 is going to be number 29, Lord Limon. 9-year-old Holsteiner gelding by Limoncello 2 out of Louise Leslie. Owned and ridden by Audrey Morrissey from Boise, Idaho. Section ring one from the novice amateur division is 127. HS Cool River Mona Lisa. The 9-year-old Hungarian mare by HS Kingstream by Libelus, owned and ridden by Mabel Barnett from Cape Harbor, Washington.
Number 55, Kellican, 18-year-old Irish Wood Horse mare, owner Beatrice Wurfel from Seattle, Washington, with a 33.3 after dressage. Safety over the fence.
Over 2, 5, 7.
getting very close to 50 C. That is tough to do, is definitely. Go down for the last two fences. Beatrice Wurfel in Kellican is over 9. That's a narrow table gate to the BK. They're all at the top of the hill there. As Mikey Dasher and Stokes have 5 for them, the red ramp is next. So over the last 75, the top tip now completed. Stephanie Parker.
5 over 11.
That's what they'll take into stadium tomorrow. Of course, folks, we have a little lead on the mountain near the Takes Remington now clear over the ramp at 2. Going to the open officer at 3.
185/2.
Alexa Fearing and Resolve it over the cabin. Left one fence in the open field there, back into the trees and up onto the hill for 9, the corner.
Copy that. 183/13.
So through the water, Redneck Steve takes Ada Reed to the last fence to complete this course. Daddy Cobb with Remington heading to 6, the roll top.